Yeah, this doesn't feel like it. Like, maybe he's a costume maker as well. You know, like, if we had a couple of costumes. Now we're getting somewhere. Maybe he's like a Phantom Thread. Is it the name of the type of superhero that Daniel Day-Lewis was? Our guy is going to be a Phantom Thread. He was bitten by a radioactive sewing needle, and he now he's now woken up, and he is very irritable and is doing his last acting role. That's his superpower.